Students and staff at Mesquite ISD elementary schools, you'll notice some changes. The district is adding another layer of security. All elementary campuses will now have a designated armed guard who will be on site every day. The district says these guards are campus team members, not law enforcement officers. This is the latest step Mesquite ISD is taking to comply with the new Texas law requiring armed security at all public school campuses.